was what they talk about, what they talk about in movies. Our love was what they talk about, what they talk about in movies. Our love was wild and free. You know everything about me. So wild, free. You know everything about me.
Okay, silence during the rounds, yeah?
Yeah, sure.
All right, sharp. All right, they're not going to believe this, but I'm the imposter. Fuck, I'm not the imposter.
Okay. I'm great at this bit. This is what I'm... Yes. I'm so good.
On the script. Brad, sure, mate. It's Brad.
Electrical.
Right, instantly I'm going to go to the cameras.
Oh, wait, that's the wrong way around. No.
I actually don't know what tasks I'm supposed to be doing right now. So this is kind of fucked. Oh, it's Ali. Let's hope she doesn't kill me. She didn't. Brad, I swear. Oh, Bradley, don't do this to me. I did the lights. I did the ligaments. What the fuck did I just say?
I feel like there are not enough tasks.
Like that stuff, whack. Whack-a-doodle. I don't like this sus behaviors that are going on here. I really do not like the sussy behaviors. Anybody in? No. Okay. 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 Do not know where my tech. Oh, someone's definitely gone over here. Ali. Okay. Aiden's here. Interesting.
So
Roman run.
James ran the other way. We saw Aiden in the reactor. If Aiden's dead, James killed him.
Okay, Jude just came from the possible kill over here, maybe?
Oh, that's kind of sus. It feels like he waited until the last second before actually doing anything.
Alright, cool. Did the task. Someone might have been killed over here, actually.
I have no idea how many imposters there are. Surely it's just one, right? With the number of players.
Okay, I'm not as smart as I want to think. Okay, everyone's here. Probably right side.
Kang. For fuck's sake, where's Jude?
Okay.
Oh. I think that was right.
I left the group entirely.
You went up, didn't you?
Yeah, I know, I went down.
Nah, I think...
Jude's playing the tired person game. He's like, I'm tired, guys. I can't be imposter. I'm too tired to be big brain.
Brad was so glad that banging your head on the table meant nothing.
Why did you bang your head on your table? Oh, shit. Oh, balls hanging...
Sussy.
Honestly, probably Aiden. You bitch. No, please! Aiden! Fuck.
James dead. It's probably Brad, I'm not gonna lie.
Hey. That's bare mean, my dude. Ah! Aiden, you're talking to me.
I went to the button because I saw a vent flap go in the security room. And then James is dead at the button.
Yeah?
It's Jude.
I watch them both go up to the button. I go to weapons.
You did, and yes, dude.
And Jude reports, and then James. Jude reports James is dead body.
I'm waiting, Jude.
I thought I would do, but yeah.
No. Oh, bro. Guys, mute up, guys. Yes! Okay.
I am crewmate. Swipe card, let's go.
Okay.
Watch this, watch this. Perfect!
Okay. What I'm going to do here is I'm just going to go up to here and then twiddle my fingers around while I... lights. Oh shit. Now I've got a vent. Oh my god, guys.
It's probably Aiden. He was in the same room as him. Oh, wait, no, there was a vent. There was a vent. Wait, that means it's Roman.
Wait, where is it? Wait, where are you guys?
Sorry.
That means it's Roman.
Sorry, my brain's full out of my mind. This is the only way I play this game.
What? Showing it's Roman, it's Roman.
I was gonna blame Brad next.
I'm gonna vote James. Oh, it's anonymous voting, so I can do it.
Well, it's not Jude or Ali then. And.
Yeah. What if Jude and Ali were behind me while I was fixing the lights?
Nah, I can vouch for Ali because we were like near cafeteria when the lights actually turned off. We walked down
Heck
together.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, no, I don't think it's Ali.
That being said, it's probably Ali.
Yeah. It's been real. How? Explain that.
True about Ali.
What's this betrayal?
No, Aiden,
it's the second game of Among Us. I don't think that's going to happen.
Ali.
Okay.
Jude, why? What the fuck?
Fam! Jude. What's all the sus on me for?
Jude. Jude, can you please stop being chaotic evil? Thank you.
I need to go back and do my task, fam. I got rudely interrupted with my Simon Says task, you know?
Reactor is left. Navigation is right. Okay, let's do a little.
Whoa, guys, so funny, quirky, and cool. I still do the Simon Sickle.
Is it Bradley?
It's not lights. The place. The place with all the people. I'm just gonna sit on cameras like a little sussy. Jude, how madly do you want to tap your keyboard? Jesus Christ.
Oh. I thought I was the imposter.
Honestly, I do a bit of trolling here. Like, you know what they call me? Sir Trollio.
This is how the last person died.
Come on, please no one be here. Please no one be here. Please no one be here. Shit. Okay. This is fine.
Wait, do I need
to... I just go to medical bay.
Worst place.
And then I just... Troll. I... Oh, no. I'm stuck in med bay. Holy moly. Holy moly. Guys, I'm stuck in...
You got locked in med bay then, didn't you, James?
I did, yeah.
Yeah. I saw that. I waited outside just to make sure you were right.
Bro, I swear to God, someone's actually like trolling me here because every room I've gone to has been locked.
So, the body was in communications.
Comms.
And I was walking through, the lights turned off, and I was walking through cafeteria and I passed Jude. That was the last person I saw. I walked all the way down, shields.
I'm about to Detective Pikachu this shit, right?
Right, you know.
So, Suchi was locked in med, right? Jude vouches for Suchi. I vouch for Jude, and Jude vouches for me because of the first death where it couldn't have been either Jude or I.
Yeah.
Therefore.
No, because it could have been James. It could very much have been James.
Yeah,
but they could have.
I'm not vouching for him. He got locked in a room. He could have just locked himself in a room.
That's true. That
I ran over to make sure he didn't vent out.
That would be big brain players.
Exactly what happened.
I walked past Jude and Brad near Nav not too long ago. Brad went into comms. like, there's not enough time to get from comms to medbay.
Oh shit. Here we go. Here we go. Unless Jude or Ali got some shit right at the start of the round.
Wait, what? I didn't even vote and I got fucking vote.
Oh boy.
Oh fuck.
Okay, well, I have no idea
I'm
who
so
it is.
Wrong. Why was I wrong? I didn't want to be wrong. Why did I have to be wrong?
Oh, okay.
It's Suchi. It has to be James, right?
Do you know what's really funny? React is quite funny. Okay. All right. Okay. Well,
off.
This is kind of GG's to me right here, isn't it?
Off.
Good game. Yeah. It was just a matter of time. Fair play. I did think it might have been you because you put yourself in medbay like that.
Honestly, I completely fucked that Brad kill. Just like to say, that's twice now on this channel, you know? Got some pretty good imposter runs. They got beard. Also, here's a random fucking Harvey clip. Yeah.
Stop sending me GIFs of men kissing.
No, it's black men kissing. God, Harvey.
It doesn't matter what color they are. It's still men kissing. I don't know, I like men kissing. I'm joking. That's a joke.
Nah, don't know about that. Roman, clip it.
No.
Roman, clip it. I'll use it in the monks video if you clip it, Roman.
GIFs. I don't want GIFs or GIFs of men internet. Men internet of men kissing being sent to me. Okay.
Roman, I promise you, I will.
I literally have the ally flag on, bro.
Flag on your
don't clip that either.
Yeah, clip that as well, Roman. I'll put that in as well.
No, but on a real, I'm not genuine. I'm trash.
But what? You really enjoy flipping it open when someone calls you.
I do a lot, actually.
Hey guys, my dad's calling me. Let me open
it. Quandale Dingle.
What's up, guys? It's Quandale Dingle here.
Is that actually going to be in your video, James?
Yes.
Okay, that's
part. Unless you object.
Like us, no, I don't object. So it was funny. Different.
Okay. Yeah. Cool.
Singing low while I pop a bottle off of ya. Chain swinging, clang clang, and it costs a lot. Bitch, I'm always at the guela, yeah. And you are not badass, beep. Keep on going till you hit the spot. Whoa, I'm a big bag hunter with the bow. She got a big bed, never drop it low. Mama called me and she happy with the grow. Never ever fall for a party, that's a no. Just pop the kidney.